forget about time. We gon' lose it tonight. He started cooking at a very young age. He had his very first job as a prep cook at 13 and started Rock Lobster Food Company, Canada's first largest, lobster-centric food company. Matt Dean Pettit is here with his new book. It's The Great Lobster Cookbook. Everything lobster, morning, noon, and night.
Morning, noon, and night, all the time, all lobster, just making it approachable, fun for everybody. You know, that's the point of seafood. You got to, you can eat with your hands.
Yeah, like literally from appetizers to entrees, dare I say to dessert?
There is the desserts. There's a lobster cheesecake. There's a lobster rangoon, like a, swear to God, like a Thai dish with a little bit of lobster meat inside, a deep fried wonton. And oh yeah, we go from, we go pretty crazy. We've got some dishes laid out here from the book as well too.
And you're a rock star in this city. I mean, Brad was just saying he lives at your restaurant.
Brad's the man.
He's the man.
That's it.
And you're the man because you serve delicious food, including lobster deviled eggs. So where do we begin?
Let's just jump down here first. So we've got a couple things. So lobster deviled eggs in the Great Lobster Cookbook. Look at those little beauties.
How did you get the color in there?
So what you want to do is you want to take beets. You want to roast them down for about 2 hours. Peel them. So be careful. You want to wear gloves. Make sure to wear gloves.
Stay in your hands.
Stay in your hands because your hands are going to go crazy. So peel them. You have the lovely egg whites. So you're going to boil the eggs for about 8 to 10 minutes. Drop them in an ice bath. You're going to cut them a little bit lengthwise so you've got them sitting out. So you can see the setup.
There's a lot of love in coloring that yolk. It's no yolk.
Right? Easter's coming down the road, so you can do this. So then you've got your little beautiful egg whites, and you're dropping them, letting them sit in beet juice. Okay, so the juice is going to change. You can do it overnight. You can do it the longer you keep it, like we talked about
the
in the book.
The more saturated
the color. So a little bit longer, a little bit less. So you can see that. It's beautiful. So let's get into it. So what we're going to do, we're going to just pop this baby down.
So you've already steamed or boiled your lobster.
So Nova Scotia lobster, c'est la vie over here.
Okay.
So we've broken that down. The rule of thumb for lobster at home, because that's the key, you never want to overcook it. So it's going to become like shoe leather.
Yeah.
So the rule of thumb is usually if it's about a pound, it's about 8 to 10 minutes per pound.
8 to 10 minutes.
So the average lobster in a store might be about a quarter pound. So you're probably about 12, 13 minutes.
Rapid boil?
Rapid boil.
Salt water.
You want to drop it salt waters. You have a court bouillon. If you look in the lovely display over here, you've got lemon, you've got fennel, you've got orange, you've got lime.
Yum.
So drop that into the boiling water. There's some peppercorn. That's called a court bouillon, which is just a simple broth.
Citrus infusion.
It's going to give it a little flavor. So then drop that out. Lobster sitting there. You want to pick the meat, which we've done here. So let's do this.
Yum.
We're just going to drop this in as if we're doing it now.
Okay. What is it that you love about lobster so much, and how'd you get into this at 13?
Well, 13, I was a busboy and I started as a prep cook. They gave me a knife and said, just start cutting things. So who doesn't really want to do that?
I mean, we have Take Your Kids to Work Day, and they're 14, so to think you already knew what you wanted to be at the age of 13 is pretty awesome.
Well, I don't know. I thought I wanted to be the next Jerry Maguire, actually.
That's awesome.
I actually went to school as well for sport management. So a little smoked paprika.
Sorry, so you had yolks?
So we have two tablespoons of mayo. You have the egg yolk. You have a pinch of pepper. You've got a little pinch of salt. You have a tablespoon of smoked paprika.
And grind it all up.
And grind that baby up.
Little
if we
lobster
can do it.
Devilish goodness right there.
Right?
Who would ever think that? Great for party.
We're just going to do a little bit of this. So you can see what's going on, the power of lovely TV.
Yep.
If you'd be so inclined.
Oh, lads, you made me one.
Right?
Okay, I'll watch you do it first.
You want to cheers it?
Cheers.
Cheers. So I'll go from the top.
Okay.
We may need a knife to pinch this off.
Ooh,
very nice. You can do a little
nice.
Twist. Let's, if you do need a knife, we can.
Yeah, so that it looks a little smoother.
Right. Look at you. You're a pro. She doesn't need a knife. Dina doesn't need a knife.
You can hire a chef.
I need a sous chef in the kitchen.
Oops, maybe not.
No, that's good.
Not bad, right?
No, exactly. So keep going.
These look the color. You eat with your eyes.
You eat with your eyes, right? So in the book.
Oh, it smells good.
You're Italian. Food is about family and friends, right?
Yes, hours of feasting. And this is
exactly
it. So do a little bite.
Little bite. So this is the lobster meat that we've reserved.
Okay.
So you want to keep that back. I'll let you continue.
Oh, my goodness.
If you want to
Oh, I'm sorry.
That.
I'm too busy eating chaperone.
Get in there.
BreakfastTelevision.ca for more. Pick up this book. I cannot keep Brad away from the table. So we're going to throw it to Kev so he can devour you, Rock Chef. Go see him at his restaurant, too.
Rock
Thank
Lobster.
You. Mm.